If you were a worm, I'd buy a potted plant for you. You could do whatever things worms like to do. I'd scoop you off the sidewalk when the rain begins to fall. And if I needed tunnels, you would be the one I'd call. If you were a worm, I'd put you on my fishing hook. But just to dangle you over the water so you could take a better look. I'd feed you scraps and peels for all your tasty wormy meals. And hold you in my hands no matter how tingly it feels. If you were a worm, then I'd be a worm. We'd squiggle and squirm if you were a worm. And if two worms we both became, I think inside we'd stay the same, regardless of how many tails we grew. I know it's true that love is blind, 'cause if we both were worms, you'd find that I'd give each of my five hearts to you. If we were both worms, we'd go on picnics every day, dodging fish, birds, and raccoons along the way. We'd ward off certain danger by hiding in the ground. And when the coast was clear, we'd each show off the dirt we found. If you were a worm, then I'd be a worm. We'd squiggle and squirm if you were a worm. And if two worms we both became, I think somehow we'd stay the same, regardless of how many tails we grew. That love is blind, 'cause if we both were worms, you'd find that I'd give each of my five hearts to you. If we were both worms, I wouldn't judge you for your slime, and we'd make each other giggle all the time. We'd have slow days together, the kind you don't forget, and sure, sometimes we'd find we missed the lives we left behind. And yet, if you were a worm, then I'd be a worm. We'd squiggle and squirm if you were a worm.